never seen a flying squirrel, or Elephant Rocky from the Rocky and Bullwinkle show. But believe me, people actually mistake me for a squirrel. Sorry, folks, I'm a koala. Yes, we both are gray, furry, cuddly, and we sound alike. I could see how you'd notice the resemblance. That was a cute video, although at the end it looked like the squirrel might fall off the branch. Well, thanks for catching that little fellow on tape. After the video, head over to TopPetPicks.com's eBay auction. You could just go nuts over there shopping for pet or squirrel supplies. Peace.